You've been asked to record a presentation and upload it to Canvas. The easiest way to do that is to record it and upload it to YouTube, and then use the link you get from YouTube to upload to Canvas. Many thanks to Franklin Reynolds of Mount San Antonio College for the visuals in this. Basically, you're going to start on YouTube, get information, and then put it in Canvas. Starting on YouTube, the first thing you're going to do is either record a new video or find a video that you've already recorded to upload. Then you'll need to add description and privacy settings in YouTube. And then you'll click share, and that will create a YouTube link. So you'll be able to then copy that URL. When you share it, it creates the link, and now you can put that URL over in Canvas. So now we go into Canvas. You navigate to find the discussion board you want, and of course you're going to read the directions. You'll choose Insert Link, and at that point you'll be able to add a title and then the URL that you copied when you were in YouTube, the one that's on your clipboard. Then you're going to click Done, and you'll check the link to make sure it works. Let's see how it looks like in pictures. This first part we're doing in YouTube. In YouTube, you will access the camera, which allows you to upload a video, and that's going to be in the upper part of your screen, more towards the right. Then you're going to choose to either record, so you're recording a presentation, or perhaps you already have a recording, in which case you're going to select an existing video. If you are selecting an existing video, there's one more step you need to do, which is to select Next. That shows up in the upper right corner after you've selected the video. We're still in YouTube, and now it's time for you to add the description and privacy settings. You're going to need to put a title on your video, and then you need to have some sort of description of your video. The third thing you need to do on the screen is to identify the privacy settings you need. Now in YouTube, there are three different privacy settings. The first one is public, and in public, that means anybody can find it on YouTube. They just have to search and they're going to be able to find it. The second one is unlisted, and we're going to get back to that one. The third one is private. Now, when you have something private, the only people who can see it are those who you've literally typed their email address into YouTube. Nobody else can see it. You do not want that for your class, because then nobody can see your video, and it'll show up as this little gray thing that has a video in it. So don't put it up as private. But you may not want to put it up as public either. Instead, you might want to choose unlisted. Unlisted means only those people who have the link can access your video. Nobody can search it out, but it's also not private, which means you can provide the link to as many people as you want, and they're going to be able to see the video. So now you've got your description and privacy settings. The next step is to find the video that you want to upload. So you've described it, you've identified your privacy settings, and now you're going to tell it which video you want to upload. So you'll click that video, and then a new screen will pop up, and you have the option to share that video. And that's a little arrow that's kind of a curved arrow that shows up in about the upper half of your screen in the center. So you'll click share, and then you'll hit copy link, which also is called share. If you look down at the bottom of your screen where it says share, you have the options to copy the link, to send it in a message, to send it in an email. You want copy link, and it's the one on the lower left side of your screen. When you click that, then you're going to move into Canvas. Now it's time for you to open up Canvas or any other learning management system, and again you're going to navigate to discussions. You'll select discussions, and then you'll find the discussion board topics there. There you will click the one you want, and the next step is it'll open up the discussion. So you'll read the instructions. There's a reply button underneath, and you will click that reply button, and that will take you to the next step. Now there's on your screen a little symbol that looks like a chain. That's called the insert link symbol. You're going to click the insert link symbol, and that will open up a little box in the middle of your screen that asks you to link to a website URL. You need to put a name in for it, so you have to title your video here. And then you will paste that link that you got earlier, because it's been hanging out on your clipboard the whole time. Once you do that, you'll click OK, and it will automatically create a hyperlink. So you'll see that title, and it'll be blue and underlined. That tells you that it's a live link. The next step is to just click done and you're going to have a reply button appear. And now before you go any further, you want to make sure that you've got the correct link there. So confirm that this link opens up your video. There you have it, an easy way to record and upload your video to YouTube and then put that link into Canvas. So now it's time to go actually do that speech. Do a fabulous job. At least you know that you've got the technology down.